Guus Hiddink's first competitive match back as Netherlands manager looked to be ending in a draw, until Daryl Jammat intervened. And unfortunately for Hiddink, his first-choice right-back's late error against the Czech Republic handed Václav Pilar a last-gasp winner for the hosts in Prague. Borek Dukl had handed the Czechs the lead after 21 minutes, only for a Stefan de Vrij header to level the scores 10 minutes into the second half. The game looked to be heading for a draw, until Jammat decided to nonchalantly head a nameless cross back to keeper Jasper Cillessen. But the Newcastle man's header evaded the orange stopper before hitting the post, from where it rolled along the goal line to the waiting Pilar, who tapped home. "It's something we're not sure he could manage again if we flung another 99 crosses in his direction,"